Will Donald Trump make you money? Every month on The Investment Advisor, we take a little time out from our look at stocks and sometimes bonds and corporate situations around the world to look simply at the economic policies of the United States President Donald Trump. And we ask ourselves, will he make you money? Will you benefit from the economic policies of the Trump administration? I'm not talking about the stuff that you hear on Twitter or that you see on the news. This is not a political show. This is about your investment portfolio. How can you make money in the stock markets or in other markets? What we have to look at when we talk about Trump economics is simply the amount of free cash that is coming into the stock markets. What do I mean by free cash? Look at the recent tax reform, tax cuts passed by the Congress, signed by the U.S. President. It puts a lot of foreign money, money that's been held overseas by U.S. international corporations, back into the United States market. What will they do with that money? They will buy back stock, they'll pay dividends, they'll reinvest in their businesses. It's a windfall. It's similar to a windfall that we got when Barack Obama and President Bush pumped money into the U.S. economy. Is it good for you? Yes, you're going to benefit from it. You may not benefit in the sense there's more jobs in the United States because of this repatriation of American funds from abroad into the U.S. market, but it will keep the stock market afloat, in my view, the way a stimulus would. Will that go on forever? No, it probably has a sort of a window of about a year, 18 months to which to work its way through in terms of stock performance. What are the other thing that we can say about the Trump administration at this point? We've got to look at some point at the growing deficits, what that means for inflation, what that means for interest rates. If something Trump chokes off the Trump rally, it will be higher interest rates, and it will be higher inflation, both of which I want you to keep an eye on. That's all the time we have this week on The Investment Advisor. I'm your host, Matthew Stevenson, in partnership with Dukas Copy TV. Remember, money can take care of you. It cannot take care of itself.